back. There is a problem you are facing now. I'm seeing a man standing beside you. It's like, I don't know, whether a husband, I don't know.
This is my husband.
Eh?
My husband.
It's like a uniform.
Yes, sir, it's a soldier.
But I'm seeing a soldier.
Yes, sir.
Your husband's a soldier.
Yes,
but
sir.
I'm seeing something that's missing.
Yes, sir.
Then something that they use upon his head.
Yes, sir.
What is that?
He's having in Port Harcourt.
Huh?
He's having in Port Harcourt. He was accusing of getting involved with anti-Bokra. So an officer threatened him that if he did not be careful, they will dismiss him.
Eh? Anti what?
Anti-Bokra.
Okay, Bunkri. Something is on his head. Let us pray for him. If not, they will dismiss your father, your gang. Wait for me.
Alors on lui a dit que de
Paris,
qui était homme obtenu, ne puisse pas être renvoyé.
Listen, I want God fonctions. To answer somebody.
Ne sois pas limogé.
Shut up, shut up. Shut up. Are you married?
My
what happened to this man? Are you
he
married?
Died. He died.
What happened to this man? Are you first cousin? Are you married?
I'm married.
What happened to this man?
The man died.
He died.
Yes.
It will never ever happen again. Follow.
Amen.
Join the line.
Alors s'est marié par le passé, son mari est mort.
Come on,
bro. L'homme de Dieu a dit qu'il se fera pas sa portion.
Something is about to happen.
Mm.
Come here. How many children are you? How many children are you? You know why I'm asking you? Where is your husband? Huh?
This is my husband.
This is your husband?
Yes.
Oh, man, Douglas. Look at how you wear the Douglas. Let me tell you something. Are you the husband of this woman?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
We need to pray for you. This woman needs prayer, deliverance. Also, you need deliverance.
Yes, sir.
You are not the first man. Am I talking? You are looking like...
Yes, sir.
Is it the first man?
No.
You were with somebody. Yes. Can I?
Bro!
Huh?
Yes, sir. Somebody have already taken me to the altar and I disappointed.
Wait. Calm down. Calm down. They are roasting your womb. Roasting, you know roast?
Yes, sir.
In the cover. There was a man with you. Something happened. And this man ran away.
Yes, sir.
This man that's standing here with this Douglas. If care is not taken, he will run away again.
Oh, God, just put on me.
Say, you know Gorono.
You know Gorono.
Alors elle a eu à faire face à la déception dans sa vie.
Holy Ghost, fire!
Aujourd'hui, Rachel a fait les entrailles.
Bao!
Bye!
Bao!
Bye!
This man. This is, I want to tell you. Tell me the truth. What your mind is telling you about this woman? Talk, tell me the truth so that I will help you.
I will marry her.
Huh?
I will marry her.
No. Not you. Will you marry her? That's the question.
I will marry her, sir.
Wait. I'm asking you what your mind was telling you about this woman. Tell me the truth, then I will help you out. Duco.
Alors, on était perturbé par le passé.
Network failure.
Huh?
She have character that I don't even like the character. So sometimes she like to shout for me and. When I think, my mind is telling me to leave her.
Uh-huh.
prophesy.
Your mind, my mind is telling her to
leave her.
To
leave her.
Hey, God is a merciful God. But we need to pray so that God will do something. Oh, no.
Alors elle a dit qu'elle hésitait de marier cette femme à cause de son caractère néfaste. Elle était dans la bara.
Problème de.
Le genre de recherche fut des entrailles.
Problème de. Problème de. Problème what?
De.
Someone say yado.
Yado.
Some things we convert them through prayer. We ask, get the answer. But some things we cut them off. That was why Joseph, Papa Joseph, when Jesus Christ, something happened to Papa Jesus. God said, not prayer going to make this thing, run. So, and he ran. But what I'm seeing right now, madam, let us pray so that this marriage will be steady. People are telling this man about this woman, about her. Advising you. Why are you wasting your time?
Naso.
Oh, Father, help me out. I want to carry my baby. I want to carry my baby this year.
Who will give you the baby?
Alors, désire le plan du Seigneur. Le mariage n'est pas
établi. The person I want to give you the baby wants to run. Are you Mother Mary?
C'est ton désir la quitter.
What are you looking for?
So I pray that he will stay. So that he will stay with me to marry.
They are advising this man, and this man always thinks twice. Why you are still wasting your time with this woman? And when they advise you, how your mind do you?
My mind is too double.
Alors il n'est pas convaincu par rapport au mariage avec cette femme. Il n'est pas plus par son caractère et des genres de conseils.
Ok. If you want to, but madam, if you are ready to marry him, hold him. Look at his face. Look at where he's looking. He won't run.
Alors, on peut dire à lui, s'ils sont prêts à se marier.
This man!
Il s'embrasse.
No!
Mais il désire le verdict du Seigneur.
No! 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 Someone say no!
No!
I will not say anything. Stand up. Join the line. Hey! Madam, I'm sorry. Don't waste your time.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So that you will not be open and prayer and praying. Some prayers that we need, we pray. God answered them.
Sir.
The prayer that you're going to pray as of today, let thy will
be done.
Not your will.
Yes, sir.
It's your will that is existing now.
Yes, sir.
This madam will is existing now.
Yes, sir.
God will has never entered this marriage.
Yes, sir.
L'homme de Dieu a dit.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Que la volonté du Seigneur soit faite.
No.
Car cette femme est sur cet homme, mais le Seigneur n'a pas dit cela.
This guy don't run long ago. It's my guy, oh. Where you go from, sir?
From Baisa, where?
Oh, you are from Obia?
Yes, sir.
Eh, Obia man. Very good. My guy.
You, eh? Sir, so pray for him so that we get all that life partner. Sir, so this one we know.
Okay, okay. No. What do you say? You. Okay, I should pray that people will come together.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I don't want to miss him.
Okay. You don't want to miss him.
Yes, sir.
Say it again.
I don't want to miss him.
You love him.
Yes. Yes, I don't want him to go and meet another woman. I don't want to go and meet another man again.
Look at the man. This man.
Alors elle dit qu'elle ne voudrait pas que cet homme aille voir une autre femme, qu'elle aime tellement.
Qu'elle will dise, you marry her?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
You change your mind.
I will not change my mind, sir.
You want to marry her?
Yes, sir.
You will not run?
Yes, sir.
Again?
Yes, sir.
That your thoughts will not come again?
Yes, sir.
If you are ready to marry her, let me see you. Are you old her?
Alors, l'homme de Dieu lui a demandé s'il était vraiment convaincu qu'il doit épouser cette femme. Il a dit oui. Il a répondu effectivement par affirmative et que l'homme de Dieu a dit qu'il démontre qu'il embrasse véritablement sa femme.
Let thy will be done in this marriage. Amen.
Alors, l'homme de Dieu
a
leur mariage selon les voies du Seigneur.
Yay! Shut up! You! Where do you come from?
Enugu State, sir.
Eh?
Enugu State, sir.
Enugu?
Yes, sir.
Enugu?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing you carry a begabela. Begabela means one big pot you carry, and this pot is written insanity. Can I, bro? You are looking at me.
Mentionné folie.
I am seeing you. Do you know me?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you know me? Oh, you have prophesied to me.
Sir, I have seen you in my dream.
Whoa. What have I done to you in your dream?
You prayed for me. There's a man that with you. The man is fair. He said, do you believe in this man? I say yes. He said, do you believe that I'm the one that called me? I say yes. I say, follow him.
That was all.
Yes.
Thank God you came to this place.
Thank God.
I am seeing a begabele, big pot. And this pot is written, Psychiatrical Hospital.
Yes, I'm there, one of their patients.
You are one of the what?
Their patients.
Patient of what?
A psychiatric hospital.
Can I?
Bro!
Can I?
Bro!
Dans un hôpital psychiatrique.
Professeur!
Patients!
Patients!
We have to take away that pot. Join the line.
Et nous disons dans les rêves de suivre l'homme de Dieu. Elle est dans un centre psychiatrique, hey, cette femme qui fait face à des problèmes psychiques. Elle a été localisée par ce message prophétique.
Hey, you. You would have been blind before today. One of your eyes is not okay anymore.
Yes, daddy.
Now the thing is transferring to the other eye.
Hey,
now the other eye is gone.
Jesus.
Don't worry, try it. Stand up. You, they are blind. One of your eyes is going now, is dead.
Yes, Mom. Yes, my man.
Now, the other one is about to go. Now, the thing is now, what's happening to this eye? What's happening to this eye?
Sometimes it is dim.
At times, you couldn't see anything.
Yes,
right
my prophet.
Now, it's going to the other one. It was a spiritual flash. Jesus. They flash your eyes. But after now, I touch you. Go and use the pool of water to wash your eyes for 7 days. That's all. Hey, you join the line.
Where's your husband?
Yes.
You? Another husband and wife. Hey, you. Is your wife?
My wife too busy.
Is your wife?
Yes, sir.
Is your wife?
Yes, sir.
Is your husband?
Toby.
Toby?
Yes, sir.
Somebody said Toby?
Alors, elle dit, c'est son futur mari.
Problème!
Cette femme l'a déclaré.
Problème. You need deliverance.
L'homme de Dieu a dit qu'ils ont besoin de la délivrance.
Since you know this man, no peace.
Yes, sir.
Hein?
Yes, sir. Today we wanted him yesterday.
What?
Yesterday we wanted him tonight.
Every day?
Yes, sir.
How many times a day?
Il y a du temps.
I can't count this, sir.
Il n'y a pas d'entente, c'est qu'il y aura tout le temps.
Every day. They just put on this uniform to come and flag you. Problem. Deliverance.
Yes, sir.
When did you start this one? Eye tension. Immediately after this one, just got that this one turned on NEPA. You know NEPA eye tension. And when they touch it, like, marriage. Someone said marriage.
Marriage.
Alors, ils sont en uniforme.
You. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
You want to pay a bright price?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
But there is clutch.
Yes, sir.